Mommy made me mash my M&Ms. Mommy made me mash my M&Ms. Mommy made me mash my M&Ms. Okay, are you rolling? Hi guys, I'm Alicia Wolding. I'm the executive pastry chef at Dough. Pop culture and cake. What's not to love? Welcome to Meme Cakes. This week on Meme Cakes, get ready to Drake and Bake. We're gonna make a cake inspired by Hotline Bling that has Drake's irresistible face drawn right on top. Let's get started. We're gonna start with our cake batter, flour, baking powder, eggs, oil, sugar and salt, and milk. And also, can't forget the champagne. I'm gonna take my flour, I'm gonna add in the rest of my dry ingredients, sugar, and I'm gonna whisk these up to evenly incorporate them. Crack my eggs on a flat surface to make the crack more even. Gonna add our oil, add our milk, start whisking. Once it's about halfway whisked, I'm gonna add in our champagne. We're gonna make it a champagne flavor so that it matches one of my favorite Drake lyrics. I'm on a 24-hour champagne diet. And opening champagne bottles has always scared me, but I'm gonna give this a go. Yeah, I think I need to stop altogether.
I don't know how to pop these out without...
And it's not gonna shoot into my hand?
No.
Because the last time it shot into my hand, I freaked out and then it shot through my drywall. Okay, we're gonna open this champagne bottle now. Very carefully. Okay. Going to take off the cork. Okay, this is why I'm a baker, not a bartender. Okay, holding the cage. With the cork, I'm just gonna carefully, ever so slightly. I'm sweating, oh my God. The pressure, it's building. I did it. Okay, so now we can add the champagne. Popping bottles. I don't wanna skimp on the champagne, that's for sure. I think I need some champagne. I'm gonna do my best to spread these evenly so that they bake evenly. I put a lot of spray in. I don't use parchment paper on the bottom of my cake pans, so you definitely wanna do a heavy spray so the cake doesn't stick to the pan. Okay, now we're gonna put in some cake batter. That looks like about half. Scrape the rest out. I'm gonna spread them out so they bake evenly. Now I just gotta pop these in the oven. We're good to go. Here's a few fun facts. A few fun facts about Drake. Hotline Bling was actually directly inspired by John's cha-cha. Drake's real name is actually Aubrey Graham. Drake is actually his middle name. Drake acts as a producer, producing under the pseudonym Champagne Papi. My baking pseudonym is the girl with the whiz tattoo. Now that our cakes are baked and cooled, all I have to do is clean up and set up for decorating. We're gonna start with making Drake's face. So I have a really cool trick for you guys. I drew a picture of Drake's face. I attached it to this tray with tape, and then I really tightly wrapped plaster wrap all over it. I'm just gonna go ahead and trace over it with my colored buttercreams, freeze it, and then pop it off onto the cake. I'm gonna start by outlining his face. All right, now I'm gonna start filling in. I am trying to squeeze into gaps as much as possible so I don't have any air bubbles when I flip it over, because it's actually going to be the reverse side of this image that we see when I peel it off of the plastic wrap. I'm gonna start with the edge to seal in any air that might be there instead of starting from the center and ending up with some trapped air bubbles. And this is why I started with the outline first, because when we flip the image, you're not gonna see all this stuff on top, you're gonna see what's on bottom. Now I'm just gonna do a nice coat over all of it to kind of attach all of these pieces together. All right, off to the freezer. I have some buttercream that I already made in colored pink to match the theme of Hotline Bling. I'm gonna grab a cake board and we're gonna start stacking our cake. Mix this up, make sure it's smooth. Scoop a generous amount right on top. Flatten it out. I don't wanna go over the edge because I don't want there to be a bulge. And make sure it's level because I'm gonna stack this next cake on top of it. I'm gonna put this face down because it'll be easier to decorate on this nice smooth corner that we already have. You can see it's a little bit thicker right here and it's just a little bit shorter right here. So I'm gonna flip it, working with that to create a nice, perfect, even shape. Make sure it looks even all the way around. Then we can get icing. And I'm gonna start by putting my icing on top of the cake. And starting from the middle and pushing to the outside really helps with getting crumbs not on the surface of your cake. I've colored the buttercream pink to match the album cover for the single Hotline Bling. So now I'm gonna push these edges into the center, giving it one more final pass to get a nice, even surface. Now I'm gonna take my bench scraper and even out the side. This is totally like a cheat tool. I get such nice, clean edges, and it really smooths out the air bubbles in the side of the cake. And now I'm gonna do the same thing, but doing it on the top. And I'm just gonna go all the way around until my cake is looking perfect. Beautiful. Onwards to the next step. Now that our cake's iced, I'm gonna write the famous words you used to call me on top of the cake. So I'm gonna do it in a circle, keeping in mind that Drake's face is gonna go right here in the center. And now I'm kinda just trying to gauge how my letters need to be spaced out. When you're piping a border like this, you want to use a lot of pressure at first and then start to pull away. And now we have a border. Let's get the Drake face. Now that our buttercream Drake is nice and frozen, I'm just gonna cut off this plastic all the way around so I can peel off the space, stick it right onto the cake. And try to hold it as short of a time as possible so it doesn't melt and change the colors on my hands. There you have it. Beautiful Drake's face on a beautiful pink cake. Drake and Bake, baby. This is our first cake on meme cakes. It's kind of funny. There you have it. We actually made a cake on meme cakes. Woo! Make sure you click the subscribe to never miss an episode of Meme Cakes. We'll see you next time.